Good morning, everyone. Welcome to my channel. This morning we will pray for all of you who will watch, for all my viewers, and to all my subscribers, to your families, and to all who are frontliners. Father in heaven, we declare right now that you will send your angels of healing, angels of protection, angels of provisions, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We pray, Father God, that your name will be exalted to our lives. I pray, Father God, that you will protect all those who will watch this video. Allow, Father God, that your word becomes alive, that said, if we ask, you will receive. In Matthew chapter 7, if we knock, the door will be open. If we seek, we will find. Thank you so much, Father God, that your name will be exalted. Thank you, Father God, that you will protect all my viewers, all my families, all their families from the virus, Father God. Allow them, Father God, to be protected. Anything that will touch, they will touch. Anything that that comes near to them, Father, they are protected. Cleanse them, Father God, by the most precious blood of Jesus. Thank you so much, Father God, that your Holy Spirit is the enforcer of power to protect, Lord God, your people. Thank you so much, Father God, that the most precious blood of Jesus, even the angels of Jesus, can come to protect your people, Father. Let your name, Father God, be glorified in this time. Let your name, Father God, be exalted in our lives, Father, even in this situation. Lord God, we know, Lord, that nothing is impossible for you. You said in your word. Thank you so much, Father God, that all those frontliners, Father, will be protected, oh God. Let your will be done, Lord, upon their lives. We can do nothing, Lord God, apart from you, but you said in your word, you are the one, O God, can protect us. You are the one, Father God, that will heal our land, O God. You said in your word, Lord God, in 2 Chronicles, Father God, that if we call upon your name, if we humble ourselves and call upon your name, you will hear us and heal our land, heal our people, Father God. Heal your people, Father God. Thank you so much, Father, that your Holy Spirit is the enforcer of blessing, enforcer of protection, enforcer of healing. Father God, enforcer of life, O God, in our midst. Let your name be glorified, Father God, in our time, this time. In Jesus' name, amen.